Hello, this is Dr. Sanjeev Rao. I am MDS in Oral and Maxillofacial and Reconstructive Surgery. I have been practicing hair transplant, lasers, cosmetic as well as aesthetic procedures since last 8 years. Hello guys, we have completed our case and this was our fourth case of our 4 days workshop at our Delhi unit in Skinniva. And you can see here that we have already given as planned, as the hairline design was there for this placement of the graft. We have used around 2000 to 2500 grafts in the front, and some grafts we have also placed in the crown area, that will be around 200 or something. And so we have completed this case, and he's Dr. Padam Singh. He was there with us in our first workshop, but he's a very busy person, so we couldn't get him here. At the last workshop of this day, and we can ask the patient like how he's feeling and all. So this is our USP. Whenever we ask our patient about how he's feeling after the surgery, which has been taken around 6 to 7 hours. So कैसा लग रहा है आपको, कैसा रहा आपका टोटल एक्सपीरियंस पेन वगैरह से लेके, क्या कुछ आपको एंडिंग में आपको कोई प्रॉब्लम, या मतलब कैसे रहा आपका एक्सपीरियंस?
सबसे पहले मेरे को हेयर ट्रांसप्लांट में बड़ी दिक्कत थी कि पता नहीं क्या होगा, पर ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है, कोई पेन नहीं है, सभी बड़ा इजीली से हो गया, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा।
और आपको कोई मतलब लास्ट में अभी कैसा फील हो रहा है, अभी कोई दिक्कत हो रही है, कोई पेन हो रहा है या कुछ?
नॉर्मल है, वैसे ही
नॉर्मल है जैसे पहले। ठीक है, डन। सो यू हैव आल्सो सीन आवर, वी हैव आल्सो आस्क्ड आवर पेशेंट हाउ ही इज फीलिंग। सो फॉर द नेक्स्ट batch we are hoping in the month of March, and we are already full. Last one seat is there for the live workshop as well as the complete hands on procedure. Thank you
for watching our videos. If you want more videos, do like, share and subscribe.